All right, here we got the second challenge of Fireside Reunion. And honestly, I don't even know what to say for this one because this one is very, very straightforward. It's actually just a straight up fight. You get a bunch of preset units. So you just sort of walk around beating the crap out of a bunch of kids and you just keep going until they're all dead. Very, very heroic kind of challenge here. But yeah, there's really nothing to this one. The only aspect of it that I think needs saying is that you should probably try killing them around the same time, or you should be chipping all of them at the same time, because when they die, they give the other ones a movement boost, presumably because the kids see the other kids dying, so they panic, you know, and they start running faster. But because of that, you really want to kill them all around the same time. Otherwise, it gets kind of annoying because they just run around really, really far. So you can see that they're summoning a bunch of bombs. So these aren't good little kids. They're like a bunch of pyromaniacs or something. These bombs will just blow up and deal a lot of damage to you, but they don't move around and they blow up after two turns, so you actually have plenty of time to get out of the way. So the mechanics in this challenge are surprisingly forgiving. Usually with challenges like this, they have some kind of surprise you lose kind of mechanic, but they decided not to do that this time. So really all there is to beat up the kids until they die. I really have nothing else to say here. I know this is like a 9-minute video, but yeah, it's just me beating up 100 kids until they're dead, if you enjoy watching that. See you guys in the next one.
せ。
こっちだよ。
よし。
こっちだよ。
よし。
こっちだよ。
勝負をつける時が来たな。